present free thoughts on the proceedings of the Continental Congress. Heed not the rabble who scream, you revolution. They have not your interests at heart.
In a state of heart.
Chaos and bloodshed are not a solution. Don't let them lead you astray. This Congress does not speak for me. Revolution is coming, the have nots are gonna win this. It's hard to listen to you with a straight face.
Chaos and bloodshed
already haunt us. Honestly, you shouldn't even talk. And what about Boston? And look at the costs and all that we've lost. And you talk about costs.